you cap yourself?
And gotta wait to make them moves, I be loaded. Why you watch it drinking 40s? I just told it. Still that same.
Hey guys, welcome back to the YouTube channel. I'm Katie DeFeo, sophomore attacker for the Women of Troy lacrosse team. Each week, I take other USC athletes, teach them lacrosse, and then they teach me their sport. So today, I'm with water polo.
Bro.
Molly, Kari, and Sabrina.
I'm Sabrina. I'm a lefty attacker in water polo. It's the same position as
Wow, I didn't even know they had positions in water polo. I thought it was just, you know, everyone's swimming.
So we're gonna run some drills here. We're gonna put the ball on the ground, and they're gonna try to scoop it.
I love these line drills.
Wait, how real quick, we need a disclaimer. We are water athletes. We know how
they're
to
not
run.
On
I can't walk and chew gum at the same time.
You want your top hand? I don't know, like a little bit. You're gonna run through and get really low to the ground. You don't want to be scooping like this, and you won't get it.
Stations. Nice.
Out like a light, hey.
Man down.
Hey. Don't snap at me.
Nice.
There you go.
Oh, you guys
can spin it. Sabrina's pretty advanced over here.
My dad's from New York, so I got that East Coast vibe.
All right.
I'm from New York, so I'm cocky.
She said the right vocab. How do you cradle it? Gonna go. Hey, the bottom is a loose grip, and the top cradling. You're going like this.
I'm sweating right now.
Cradle from your ear to your ear, so when you're going through the defenders, they can't check the
mirror. Oh.
Thing is my. Am I doing this right?
Yeah, that's good.
Balls down. Put them on the ground. It's just like in water polo when you're open. You want to catch it and then shoot it into the goal. You want to catch it, shoot it, get with it. God.
Oh, it's very close. Here we go, Kari. Oh. Nice, first try.
And gotta wait.
It's an edge. You can't let it crack. No. Oh, that was.
What's up?
That was crazy.
Oh.
Let's. No. Oh. Okay, ready?
They're getting really good.
I don't like when you scratch your head like that.
I'm like,
I failed as a coach.
Did anybody catch one?
I don't think so. Molly's gotta catch it. No, Molly's gotta catch it. She hasn't caught it yet.
Water polo.
And gotta wait to make them moves, I be loaded. Why you?
Guys, they actually won the national championship of water polo last year.
The NCAA title returns to the land of Troy.
Did you guys wear your rings?
We haven't gotten our rings yet.
Humble brag, we don't even get our rings for a little while. Once you've completed a catch, the next thing you can do is shoot. So you get maximum rotation. It's just like water polo. Wherever your stick ends up is where the ball is going to go. Above the goal.
Yaga!
Oh, cross isn't for everyone. What can I say? It's a tough sport. That's why we do this. Hashtag KTVert.
Scully doesn't even know what to do.
Oh,
nice!
Wait, wait.
Yeah! We're the champs! We won! Let's go play some water polo.
Final!
And gotta wait to make them move as I be loaded.
Oh my god.
Let's go.
Irving in the pool.
Oh my god.
That'll get you views for sure. Wait, how do you pronounce this stadium?
Coming into our lounge now. It's kind of messy, but that's okay. So this is where we hang out before practice.
That's dope.
I'm gonna be on this wall one day. One day. I have dreams of being on this wall.
Just a young freshman trying to make a name for herself.
Yeah, we're going to the locker room.
Wow. Over the summer, there's water polo camps that we coach.
Uh-huh.
And we had a group of girls from South Africa, so I like traded suits with
that's
them.
That's sick.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah. No, I need this cap. No, because it's like my practice cap. It'll fall off.
It's your practice cap. Come on. Good. Alright guys, gearing up now to play some water polo. The essentials, I have a cap, headgear to keep me safe, and obviously some goggles. These are the newer model of the, not a sponsorship, but we just love Speedo.
Right.
I mean, it's the
best. Gotta keep it compliant.
Oh my gosh, she's putting it on herself. I don't even cap myself, this is crazy.
What do you mean, cap yourself?
Cap yourself?
That's what it's called. Pull it up, you gotta pull it up on your hairline.
Okay.
All right, Katie.
Hey guys, it's me, Katie
DeFeo.
Aquatic
Center. Oh. Let's go.
Don't push
all right, this is where we won the freaking natty.
Oh!
Let's go!
Yovan! Roll the clip of Yovan pushing Lin Swan into the pool.
They worked so hard. They really wanted this. They had to
fight on.
Kari's from NorCal. In NorCal, they call this, hey, will you flip me? How does that make any sense? Yeah. Wow. Now that's a cap. Now, Kari, you want to say it in your culture, your way? Will you flip me, Sabrina? Because I have to. All right.
Talking about capping and flipping. Okay, so I have the headgear.
We start every single Thursday practice with a belly flop. Key to belly flopping, first of all.
I have a big head.
You need to have a running start. It's all mental. Like,
it's total technique. Do it for the vlog.
Gotta wait to make them moves, I be loaded. Why you watch it drinking 40?
Alright guys, so I actually don't have a bathing suit, so I'm just wearing my Adoree Jackson jersey. Shout out to the homie, Adoree.
Adoree Jackson!
Subscribe!
Woo! when you play water polo, you do an egg beater motion with your legs. I guess maybe the first thing we should do with Katie is swim head up with the ball. You don't want to have your arms touching the ball.
I don't even know how to swim.
So yeah.
Nice, Katie.
Yeah.
Killing it.
In my quest to master all 21 sports at USC, water polo is by far the most fun. If you guys are watching at home, go to your local pool, pick up a ball, and go head out and play some water polo. Grow the game. Ah. I can't hear you anymore.
And when you hold the ball, you don't want to have like a space right here. You want it to be flat, like an egg. Yeah, you want to do like some passing with us, Katie?
Drawing some parallels between sports, I love that.
You got to give into it. All right. Nice. All right.
One hand.
This is how they fake watch.
Water polo kind of works a lot like basketball, though.
Our sport is basketball with sticks, and this sport is basketball in the ocean.
This is what I did when we won the national title game. There were 5 seconds left.
The NCAA title returns to the land of Troy.
Yeah, let's see some shots.
All right, yeah. So you want to shoot from that position.
Skip shot.
That was pretty good, Katie.
I'm the champion.
Katie, do you want to get in the goal?
All right, guys, so now they're going to shoot on me, and I'm going to try my goalie skills. We're going to see how this goes. I can't swim, so.
You got to at least lunge. Yeah, you got to lunge to the ball.
You got
to
go in the middle of the game.
Yeah, get in the middle.
Nice save.
It's so hard. I can't even jump.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Katie blocked it! Yes!
Kari, give me a best shot, what's up?
Let's see if Katie can block it.
Did that still go in?
Yeah, that went in. Yeah.
You thought I was getting that.
Nice!
Hey guys, it's me. I'm in the pool. I can barely hold this camera.
Alright, you guys, this is women's water polo. Fight on.
Fight on.
Ain't gotta wait to make no moves, I be loaded. Why you watch her drinking 40s? I just told it. Still that same, in a foreign, but it's stolen. Ryan's sporty, acting sporty, can't control it.